this basically helps you become more centered to where you're not, you know, under the influence of manipulation to a certain, basically certain emotions that would, you know, that would basically use to take advantage of to either train you or basically give off a bad image of you after the public, you know, for them to actually show that off and say, oh, well, like, you see this, you see that. They just pointed to another conclusion. When it comes to this game shelter, I don't see them as I don't see them as people. I don't see them as human beings. But the way I see it, based off the behavior, it seems to be nothing more than a robotic function. A soulless being who has long since lost their soul, and it's more of a robot than of an actual person, because it's just literally judging by the behavior, it's pretty clearly nothing but what a robot would be. A robot that takes instructions from the user. Like a PC that would take instructions from the user. And whatever input is, you know, put through its circuitry as far as the chain of command is concerned, is that is the same functions as to what that computer is going to follow through with. Hence how they communicate. So, honestly, man, that's just how it, you gotta.
Type in the password.